Hi everyone. Navigating Twitter's message requests can be crucial for maintaining a safe and organized social presence. In this tutorial, we dive into the process of managing message requests on Twitter, offering step-by-step guidance on how to allow or restrict incoming messages. Go to Settings. Click on Privacy and Safety. In direct messages, you can choose between no one able to message you or verified users, or everyone can to message you. I hope this helps. Let me know if you have any other questions.